I want to talk to you for a moment about herbal detoxifiers and immune support nutrients. You know, there are certain natural agents that can actually boost the body's detoxification capacity and boost the immune system so it functions at a higher level. This really becomes important after the age of 50 especially, and that's because as part of the aging process, the immune system becomes weaker and less intelligent. And when that happens, you're more prone to virulent infections that can actually be life-threatening. But also, your immune system can't identify cancer cells as well and kill them off. Now, your detoxification processes also drop off after the age of 50, so you can't clear cancer-causing agents from the bloodstream as well and other impurities. And as a result of all of this, cancer rates after the age of 50 start to increase quite dramatically. So the good news is this, that there are certain nutrients that can boost the immune and the detoxification capacity of the body to a more youthful level. So to boost the immune system, to get the immune system stronger, the nutrients that have been shown to be most effective, and there are a number of them, but the best ones are reishi mushroom extract and astragalus. They have the best clinical evidence to support them. As far as the detoxification enzymes go, they work much better in the presence of milk thistle, because milk thistle, a nice little herb, contains a flavonoid called silymarin, which has been shown to boost the detoxification enzymes back to a more youthful level, and to boost glutathione levels in the liver, which is a very important antioxidant for the liver. And it also helps to repair some damaged liver cells that occur over our lifetime. And the other detoxifier is the indole 3-carbinol. You may have heard that people that eat more cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, cauliflower have a much lower incidence of cancer. And they do. And the reason is because those vegetables contain the indole 3-carbinol, which boosts detoxification, does some other things as well. So what I like to do is that as people get older, put them on a product that has all of these nutrients together to boost the immune system, boost the detoxification system, so you have more youthful function. It would be a product that contains reishi mushroom extract and astragalus, milk thistle, and the indole 3-carbinol. All of these nutrients work synergistically to boost the immune and detoxification system, particularly important after the age of 50. But again, it must be the right dosages and the right standardized grades of those nutrients, or they're not going to work properly. So I'd suggest that you go to machinohealth.com, read the literature that I have available, and if it's appropriate for you, then use this type of a product to give yourself the best benefit of having a strong immune system and a very capable detoxification system for as long as possible.